Mushi Chilla.
Okay.
My father is a beer liquor chemist.
Okay,
good evening, everyone present here. Today we all are. I am going to tell a story. The title of the story is Momo. Once there was a boy named Momo lived in a village. His family was very poor. His father used to go to the forest and cut firewood so that he could sell in the village. And his mother used to make lunch and send the lunch to Momo so that he would give the lunch to his father. One day, Momo was walking in the forest to give lunch to his father. Then he saw an old man sitting under a tree. The old man asked Momo, "Dear boy, please, can you give some food?" Momo was very sad about the old man and gave some lunch to him. The old man thanked him. After that, he became an angel and told him that and gave him a pot. He told him that when you say, "Pot, pot, give me rice," it will give you rice. And if you say, "Pot, pot, please stop," then it will stop giving you rice. Momo thanked the angel and left. He gave the lunch to his father and he and his father returned back. Then Momo showed the pot to his parents and told. Then he told the pot, "Pot, pot, please fill up with some food." The pot started filling up with food. When it was full, Momo said, "Pot, pot, please stop." The pot stopped giving food. They all were very happy. They enjoyed the food. They kept it inside. And one day, Momo's neighbor heard about the pot. He was very greedy and wanted that pot for himself. So one day, when nobody was at house, he went into the house and stole the pot. But he only knew one thing. He only knew how to tell the pot to give him something. So he went back to his house, kept the pot on the table and told the pot, "Pot, pot, give me some money." The pot was filled with money. But he didn't know how to stop it. The whole house was filled under money and he was stuck outside. He called, "Please somebody help me." Momo and his parents heard that and came. They saw his neighbor under the money. They helped him get out. The neighbor thanked him and returned the pot to him.